everyone, welcome to another session of Sketch with Mitra. Today we're gonna do rose, a rose flower, and the roses are widely used across the world as symbols of love, sympathy, and sorrow. And there are a variety of roses in the world, and they also have symbolism in different religions, and also a variety of colors of them means different things. So we're gonna start drawing our rose with doing a circle first. And this particular rose, I had already done a sketch of it. So I'm redrawing it from the sketch I have. But if you have a live rose too, you can sketch from it, which is a good thing. So happy sketching. And I'm gonna play a rose music also.
خوشگلم تو نباش مثل خون خوشگل تو مهمون شادون با